it, space pirate. You don't wanna try it, I designed it. The space pirate, you could either try it, look into the lies of the disguise. You see the space pirate on the front of the stage. You wonder why he is quiet, all in a rage inside his mind. Maybe he's mad or maybe he's crazy. Maybe he's just another space pirate. Just another space pirate that you see on the side of the street. On the side of the street, why are you looking at me? You look like a space pirate, looking at me. You look like a space pirate, don't even try it. I don't buy it, you're a space pirate. A space pirate, space pirate dies in the modern age. All these other kids riding on the freight, they're the space pirates of our age. So listen to the man and the words of the state. You can't call him like soon, then you call him Lenny Lewis. I see this guy all the time and guess you knew this. Seeing this man on the back of the train like an old hobo that you never know his name. But still it's the same, I still ate the same. Eat the same way and eat the same cabbage. Eat a lot of bread when I run into the lace. Place is the place, it's the one to bed place. Teach his little kids, teach them how to travel. Teach them on the trains, let the lights unravel. Let them see the earth from the way that the dirt brings us back to the place of a birth. So let's repeat, yes, take this place to the back of my mind. I don't want to think stress, I think time is just irrelevant. That's why I'm like an elephant on a tattoo on a window. What you looking round, playing basketball inside the rain. Making the ball drop, it's insane, splashing. Never think about the time you had cash in your pockets, never look at your rotten sneakers. Now their lashes and the laces are filled with hatred. Why did you lace them to play basketball, son? I'm looking at the wall and I'm throwing the ball off it like I'm playing suicide in the schoolyard. Lamont, Lamont, going from a little while ago because we used to play it way back in the day. It was called suicide, yes, that's what I say. But it was just a game played with the tennis ball. You would throw the ball and hit it right against the wall. And if the ball came back and bounced to you, and if you dropped it, this is what you would run and have to do. You'd have to run that just at the back of the wall, touch the wall, and then turn around fast. And if the ball hit the wall before you touch it, then you would be subjected to punishment. And that was the way that the game was played. I didn't make it up, it was the way of the day. And I still am amused at the same old thing, because I told you how to play suicide. Now begin placing suicide on the back of the wall in a schoolyard. Do nothing at all. I said placing suicide on the brick wall. Just throw that ball against the wall. And if you're tired of hearing it called suicide, then give it a new name. Yes, I tried. Ball against the wall is a pretty good name. Sometimes I call it ball against the wall. But if you'd like to play some basketball and you don't have no meaning in your life at all, you can find some meaning on the basketball court, because the basketball court can help you deal with all your thoughts that are going.